Billy Eckstine was a popular figure in the jazz world, a distinctive singer with a deep baritone and exquisite diction. He performed with Earl Father Hines' band for 5 years, then started his own orchestra in 1944. After the orchestra folded, Eckstine went on to become a leading vocalist of the 50s. He was the first major black crooner to achieve the status of heartthrob with white audience. Here he is in 1955 singing September Song.
These golden days.